Extensive reading 6. Across the curriculum. Science. Exercise 2, page 83.
Sundials. Go outside on a sunny day and look at your shadow. Early in the morning and late in the afternoon, it is long. At lunchtime, it is very short. This is because the Earth moves around the sun and the sun is in a different place in the sky at different times of the day. Sundials use shadows to tell the time. They are the oldest way to tell the time.